I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. I'm on vacation every single day. Today we're going to Linnaeushof, which is near Haarlem in the Netherlands, and it's supposed to be Europe's biggest playground. It's a lot of fun. It's pretty cheap. It's 15 euros per ticket. And then you also have to buy a 7 euro parking ticket, so pretty reasonable. And it's pretty much like a, you know, like a half a day of good fun, maybe more. So, perfect day to explore Linnaeushof. So this is the type of food you can get here. It's basically just pizza, fries. So we got obviously the patatje oorlog, which means like fries, satay sauce, mayo, and a lot of onions, and chicken nuggets, and a cheeseburger. Are you happy, Ilse? Hello, are you happy?
I'm happy.
Okay. Let's and the whole thing, eating. Whole thing costs about 30 euros.
Indoor places were, but now it says here that the indoor places are closed because of Corona. But last time we really had